Welcome. So I was thinking about how Democrats love to lower the bar when it comes to the education system. And I see that they do that in all things. They're always trying to reconstruct laws to accommodate personal life choices. And it's always done on the minority. It's never for the benefit of the group. And as I'm thinking about that, I'm thinking that is absolutely wicked. The scripture that comes to mind is Proverbs chapter 12. I don't know exactly what verse it is, but I will put it down below. But it says that the righteous are even mindful. They're kind to their animals. So, I mean, they treat people good, but they are so considerate that they even think about their animals. But the wicked, their kindest act is cruel. And that's all I see here. It's if people are here and you have a few that can't, that really haven't made it here. They say, okay, for the few, we're lower the bar here. So we're here now. Everybody else must suffer because these people can't get it here. Then it's like, okay, well, if you can't make it here, then we'll lower it here. Then we go here. Then it goes here. Then we go here. And everybody else suffers because of it. And I'm thinking, God doesn't do that. He is the type where he will meet you where you are at, but it's always to elevate you into a higher way of thinking. You may be here. I'll meet you here. But baby, we going here. And once we get you there, I'm going to show you some more things and bring more clarity and understanding. And I'll bring you from here to here. And then it goes from here to here. He's always leading you upward and onward. But the wicked, it's all for destruction. Everything that they do that may seem like a kind act hurts more than it benefits. Insert, it just came to me. Look at the way that they handled COVID. It is a perfect expression or picture of that verse. Everything that they have done in the act of kindness has only brought destruction, and they have been wrong every step of the way. But will they stop? I don't think so. Not when it comes to touching their power, but we'll continue. You look at kids these days that can't read or write. How did we get there? I remember being in school, and if you didn't get it, you was held back. But I remember when they passed the law to where if you couldn't get it, it didn't matter. No child was left behind. And I've seen the damages of that. It's absolutely wicked. Even when it comes to this whole transgender fight, you think that you're being kind, but now you have abused all of these women in the process. Screw you. Your kindness is cruel. Black Lives Matter. We must do this for the poor black people. In your attempts to be kind to one group, you have demonized another. Wicked. And it's interesting because even in the Word of God, it says that that's how the seductive woman leads people to the slaughter. Her words are sweet like honey, but it ultimately leads to death. So I'm going to leave it there. I know that you've been blessed in your hearing. Remember, today is the day of salvation, the year of the Lord's favor. Bride of Christ, arise.